Wait a second, Santos Escobar from behind.
Escobar's looking to cash in on Damian Priest's bounty.
This guy can't catch a break.
And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
And facing him is Santos Escobar, one of the more controversial superstars today. Escobar is obsessed with the legacy of Lucha Libre, but wants to create one on his own terms. No mask, all results.
Escobar's creating a new, modern tradition, 1 minute at a time. As far as he's concerned, he doesn't need to wear a mask to properly honor his ancestors.
Gonna hurt.
The fight being taken to Escobar.
Santos has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, costly error there. And Escobar didn't see that coming.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
He reverses it.
There's one. Dos. This makes it.
We got a cover. And he gets the shoulder up.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Big boot.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, an incredible seated suplex. Into the corner now. Oh, Swanton. Escobar can't create any new tradition if he's taking hits like that.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Oh my God, poison run!
Frying their opponent's arm up.
A double stop right in the arm.
Escobar avoids that one.
Look at this.
Headlock suplex!
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Off the ropes.
Leg drop.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. This could do it. He gets an emphatic kick out.
Not even close to down and out at this point.
Oh, taking a right to him.
No way. Great counter.
He must have had that scouted.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Standing shooting star. Incredible.
Going way up high.
From the top. Goes into the pin.
Two.
He narrowly avoids the count.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Sends him into the corner.
This match has been incredible.
Escobar turns it around.
And one more for good measure.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Here we go.
Oh, on the knees. That could be the time.
Taking flight.
Oh, a huge miss there.
Oh, man.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Kick it out before the count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Kick right on point.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Basement drop kick.
I don't
don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the heavens,
oh, that hurt by a counter. Crash landing.
I think we're going to see it. Bloody cross.
Uh-oh. Right to the knee. Hammered away. Oh, reversal catches Santos.
And up is the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
Drop kick.
Santos was ready there.
He had it scouted. Placed in the corner.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Bulldog face first.
And there's the cover.
Tonight, a well-earned victory here.
Damian Priest's $100,000 bounty is officially turned NXT upside down.
And now these bounty hunters look to take out Priest's upcoming opponent and split the hefty haul amongst themselves.
On the other hand, there's nothing like winning a difficult match like this to send a message to the NXT North American champion that you're still coming for his title.
Stop it, gosh.
He's ejected from the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, right to the jaw. Drop kick to the face.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see it. Selena Del Sol.
That could bring an end to Burch.
Clothesline. Off with their head.
Mark.
Consecutive attacks keeping Lorcan off his game.
Oney needs to re-strategize right away.
Sent right out of the ring.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
It looks like we're going to see Selena.
Oney Lorcan has been eliminated.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Big Frankie.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT North American Championship.
From the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor.
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 215 pounds, Big Frankie! And introducing the champion from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds.
Damian Priest's opponent has been unstoppable ever since Priest placed a bounty on his head. And I don't see that challenger slowing down tonight.
It's been mo money, mo problems for Priest, and now he has to face the monster of his own, making in a no DQ match for the NXT North American Championship.
Oh, did you just quote rap lyrics? If that's any indication of how wild tonight's gonna get, you are in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh no, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
Oh my God, what a cross body!
Oh, Priest is having problems here.
Yeah, Priest needs to shift wherever his focus is over to the task at hand.
Firm control.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Just one step ahead. Hoisted up. Attack to the midsection.
Oh my God.
Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Ooh. Ooh. Priest holds him up.
Solely focused on, ooh!
And he's able to fight Priest off.
Ooh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh my God, fails to connect on the springboard.
He is a sight.
Oh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Ah, snapmare takedown and a... Oh, look at the kick!
Oh.
Boom!
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, kick to the stomach.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Here we go. Oh, no. Crash it.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, targeting the shoulder.
Escape and a takedown.
Priest dodges out of that.
Oh, and a reversal. Producing a trampling.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid. A heads up.
Wow, a hurricanrana.
Oh, that was awesome.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
From the top.
Oh, misses the mark. Wind him up. Boom. Down, down. Ouch. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
A bad place to be for the challenger. There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. Priest gets countered.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out! Champion away